Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Conferences this week in Del Mar are hoping to attract investment in two related life sciences fields. And Transcript Technology Correspondent Phil Baker says an app that's supposed to help the outdoor chef isn't all that it's cracked up to be. In real estate news, San Diego's office market has been filled with many ups and downs in the last couple of years, but is getting better, according to industry officials. In financial news, renewed concerns about the economic situation in Europe sent stock and commodity prices lower Monday. The Dow fell 131 points. The S&P 500 lost 16 points, while the NASDAQ dropped 44. In Washington on Tuesday, the Commerce Department releases new home sales for April. A Senate committee holds a hearing on the future of the housing finance system. And a House committee discusses domestic oil and gas production. Also Tuesday, Medtronic releases quarterly financial results. For more on our stories, check back here throughout the day. I'm Doug Sherwin, and thanks for clicking.